quick costume change here.
Okay, so he wrote this next song. Song. This is In My Dream, isn't it?
Yeah.
By himself. And it was just, I mean, he writes a lot by himself. So that's not the deal. But the deal is that it's one of those tunes, it's like, oh, you're going to shoot me.
So my agent.
This is like a perfect song.
Oh, that's going to be easy.
So much, I almost feel like delivering a few moments, a few footnotes on the lyric. I mean, it's a very simple song. It's a very deceiving song. It's a very picturesque song. It's a very deep song. It's a very...
Refreshful that it speaks for itself.
I just really... I hope I don't blame.
Actually, this could be the best part of it.
I'm not the person that blows this tune. It's... This is a song that only could have been written by a Southern Californian, okay? I mean, and y'all don't know what I mean when you hear it.